Good morning to all of you. My name is Varnika. Today we are here to celebrate the 76th anniversary of our country's independence. Honor all the freedom fighters who dedicated their lives to preserve the country's freedom. India will celebrate Independence Day on August 15th to mark an anniversary from British colonial rule in 1947. Like every year, it will be a momentous occasion on which flag hoisting, cultural events will be conducted in schools, offices, colleges and other education institutes. On this day, the citizens come together to remember the sacrifices of the freedom fighters and reaffirm their commitment to a united and progressive India. Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, countless others who led the fight for liberation. The national flag of our country is in horizontal tricolor of deep saffron, indicating the strength and courage of the country. The white color band in the middle indicates truth and peace with Dharma Chakra. The last band is green in color. It shows the fertility, growth and auspiciousness of the India. Jai Hind! Happy Independence Day!